We are very excited to be able to present a one-act reading program. It's a combination of four brand new one-act plays that have been developed in our workshop process.
It's not like these plays were written 20, 30, 100 years ago and are finished, they're done. No one's gonna make changes to those plays. These plays are being written by your neighbors, by the people who you work with, by the people who live in your county and your community, and they are alive, they're being worked on.
It's a love story. It's a love story that's based on the idea of love that we get from the Hollywood endings, the all the music, all the poems, all the stories that we hear growing up, that there's this true love and there's this happy endings, and there's always a bit of strife in the middle, but you get through it because you love them and it's meant to be.
And the play consists of Tom Sawyer sitting in a gin mill or bar in the middle of nowhere after the Civil War has ended, and along comes Huck Finn into the bar. They haven't met in maybe 20, 25 years or so. And so it is the convergence of those two meeting, reminiscing a bit, arguing a bit. They talk about a shared love for Becky Thatcher, and that's it. I don't tell you how it ends.
The community can sit and hear these four short plays in this July play reading series. And then we invite the community to say to us, what do you think? What worked? What was good? What really landed? What could be better? What voices, what stories, what moments do you think could be improved? That's an amazing moment for people to come and be a part of a process for theater, where they can experience something very personally in a very open way, and then share back to people who really want to know what you think.
So for me as a writer, what I have said about a particular character really comes to life when I'm seeing it on stage. The audience is a major factor. They either go with the play or they don't go with the play. You always hope they go with the play.